Hey, welcome. You have a good eye. A pleasure doing business with you. You have a good eye. A pleasure doing business. You have a good eye. A pleasure doing. You have a good eye. A pleasure doing business with you. Come again.
Hello there. This one, yes? I thank you. This one, yes? I thank you. Return soon, please.
Hey there. Is this it? There you go. Is this it? There you go. Is this it? Is this it? There you go. Is this it? Is this it? There you go. Is this it? There you go. Is this it? There you go. Come back anytime.
Hello.
What the?
Definitely.
I still have...
It's all in...
Oh! How I'm... Oh! I would...
I'm a quick study. I appreciate. I got it. You're quite the. Guidance.
I am close.
I have understood. You are. I have understood. I have understood.
I've got something I want to ask you. I get it. Thank you.
Professor? Just leave this to us.
This should be easy enough.
Look, Professor.
I work to grow.
Well worth the effort.
I passed? Well done, me.
I have success!
It's raining, Professor. On rainy days, the wound I got from the Death Knight hurts like fire. Every time it aches, I get angry. You understand, yeah? I'm sure they had their reasons to kidnap Flayne, but still... Did they really need to stab me? What'd I have to do with it? They ruined my beautiful porcelain skin. Worse, they took off before I could stab them back. So rude.
That's rather enough, Manuela. Cease your moaning and give the professor a break.
Oh, stuff it, Hanneman. Unlike you, the professor has a big heart.
More likely, your incessant ramblings offer no chance to interrupt.
Is that true, Professor? I knew it! Go away and stop making me shout. It causes the old wound to hurt again.
Then perhaps you'd best stay quiet. Keep your emotions in check, I'd say.
Don't worry, Professor. We do this all the time.
Indeed. Manuela and I do not mix well. Been true for years. That said, if it were up to me, I would prefer speaking to her in a calmer manner.
It's not like I enjoy bickering with you, so maybe keep your mouth shut more often.
I state that which needs to be heard. For example...
I'm sorry, I couldn't help it.
Same, same. Apologies. I am here because I have new information on the Death Knight's hiding place.
What? Really? You could have started with that.
Several students have reported possible sightings on the western edge of the sealed forest. While the authenticity of these reports has yet to be verified, it is still a very real possibility. I was thinking I would report this to Seth as a precaution.
What? Why? We can't be slow. He's going to get away.
Protocol on this matter requires reporting to Seth. Then Lady Rhea.
Professor, let's leave this old geezer behind and get going.
Old geezer? I am barely 15 years your senior. I will not hear such...
Stop talking! I'll go scout ahead.
Manuela, wait. It would not do to get yourself killed without someone to avenge you.
Thank you. Manuela's in a tough spot.
We have plenty of...
Now that!
Uh-oh. They...
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
I will get the victory.
As you wish.
My turn?
Stay focused. To work. Taking aim. Silenced. Let's take them out. Should I have held back?
Don't let my age fool you.
Are we done?
That was nothing.
You worked hard for nothing.
The mark of nobility.
Flame Spirit, protect me.
Better luck next time. This won't feel good. I've still got it. More polish, Nip. Sleep in the dirt.
How humiliating.
One more success.
This was beneath me.
Bunch of meddlesome losers. Capture that woman!
Death God gang? What kind of childish nonsense? Predictable!
Boring.
I still...
Thank you. Witness Bridget Pride.
Shit!
Only a fool challenges me.
Let's take them out. I will get the victory. Flame Spirit, protect me.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
This was beneath me.
Turn.
Always getting should be honored.
Ha! Appreciated. Stay focused.
As you wish.
To work.
Thank you.
sleep in the dirt. Strength is all for... Watching her.
Will not be stopping.
Hardly worth my time. Another skill.
We are the Death Guys.
To work. Silenced.
As you wish.
We are the Death Guys.
I have no need of you.
Another.
Manuela.
A few scrapes and bruises, but yes, I'm well enough. How could anyone think that was the Death Knight? Oh well, I may not have found my revenge, but at least we got to retrieve stolen goods.
Manuela.
Hanuman, I've heard enough of...
How bloody... If that were the real Death Knight, you'd have new, likely fatal wounds to match your first. Do you know how much you worried all of us? You should be ashamed.
Oh, no.
Exactly. You are supposed to set an example for our students.
You're right. I'm sorry.
I should say, I see you act so irrationally and I lose my... Will you believe?
Yes, of course. I let my emotion... We're both... You're awfully quick to put a bow on...
You're part of this, Professor. We are the only teachers this academy has.
Well said, Hanuman.
That sounds...
Please wait.
For the last time, Flayne, the answer is no.
You are departing for the Rhodos Coast, are you not? I must come.
You will do no such thing. I am not going there to pay respects at the cemetery, but to do battle. With you there, I will be beside myself with worry. It will be easier for me to fight if I know you are safe.
But I must. Oh, Professor, you have come. Surely it must be fate that you have appeared at a time of... My dear brother is about to set forth on a most dangerous mission.
Indeed. The Western Church is attempting to seize sacred ground by force. With this action, they are no longer merely believers of a different creed. They are a dangerous threat that cannot be ignored. We cannot allow the holy artifacts enshrined there to fall into their hands.
I too wish to be of use to the Church. And I do admit, I am terribly worried about my brother. No matter my protests, he will not allow me to come. Professor, this is where you can help. If you are there to protect me, my brother's fears will be allayed.
I suppose your aid would indeed be useful, yes.
I knew it! Wonderful. Let us...
Thank you.
garments and style.
You heretics! Who def- You are the heretics! Silence, dog of the apostates! I will recapture the monument. Everyone else should focus on remo-
Wait, brother!
Guide me well.
To work. Another one down.
I will get the victory. Let us away.
Ferdinand von Eyre.
As you wish.
Here we go. That's my cue. Winning's always nice.
Stay focused.
Yeah.
sleep in the dirt.
Destiny unfurls.
It is our duty to worship. Hard work. You were wide open.
Unexpected.
I am maturing at a rapid pace. Thank you.
Victory. It's simple.
Are we done? I'll grow a
Defeat me? Left. Appreciate it.
Shut up!
Winning's always nice.
Didn't even enjoy it.
The goddess protects
Don't allow it. That is all.
Lament your weakness.
For Lady Edelgard.
That is the last of them. Flayne, will you place some flowers at the monument?
Of course, brother. That is what I came here to do.
Your assistance is most appreciated. I can only hope that the Western Church will now see reason and abandon this place. But just to be safe, I have retrieved the holy artifacts. We cannot risk them falling into their hands. I will entrust them to you. I must confess, despite the situation, it was a pleasure to return here. This coast has a certain sentimental significance to my sister and me. Yes. This stone monument is not merely here to commemorate Saint Keyhole. It is also the grave of my wife.
You are safe now, Mother. Finally, you may find peace.
I suppose you have earned the right to know. But this must remain between us. Flayne is actually my daughter. My late wife and her mother are the same person. Due to certain circumstances, it is more convenient for us to masquerade as siblings for the time being. There are many who would seek to harm Flayne due to the unique blood she bears. Falsifying her identity is necessary to conceal her from such individuals. Mercifully, I happen to look quite young for my age. We make rather convincing siblings, do we not?
Mother loved the coast so much. Fishing was her favorite pastime. I used to sit and watch while she cast her line.
I remember it fondly. You did so love...
Fish is my favorite food, it is true.
I still come here to fish from time to time, using the skills my wife taught me. It reminds me how deeply I appreciate those years, and how I wish I could return to them.
We cannot turn back the clock, Father. We must live our lives fully, in the present.
You're right. Dwell too much on...
Goodbye, Mother. I love you. I shall bring flowers again for you next time. My thank you so much!
I have gratitude. I am grateful.
Thank you.
That went...
Let's do this.
You're good, Professor.
Professor.
Ah, there you are. I apologize for calling. There is a matter I would like to discuss with you. I believe I've told you this before, but it is my responsibility to aid the Archbishop in all her duties. Spiritual instruction, ceremony oversight, donation management, all of the church's many administrative tasks. I oversee not only the priesthood, but also the Knights of Seros and the Officers' Academy. The Archbishop entrusts a great deal to my discretion, and I am honored by her confidence. Even when she must make decisions herself, she often seeks my counsel in advance. And yet, your appointment to a teaching position at the Officers' Academy was a complete surprise to me. Not only that, but you have also been entrusted with the Sword of the Creator. Frankly, I am the Archbishop's right hand, and yet when it comes to you, I have been told almost nothing. Not quite. I do find you to be a trustworthy individual, but my subjective opinion is not enough. I have a duty to be cautious. Should the Archbishop's trust in you prove to be misplaced, it is the faithful who will suffer most. First, I would like to know just how much you know about yourself. You are the child of Geralt Eisner, correct? That's quite a vague reply for such a basic question. In the future, I would advise you to answer such queries with confidence. As the former captain of the Knights of Seros, Geralt is renowned throughout Fodlan. If you really are his child, then no one would voice any complaint about you joining the Knights. How long has it been since you became a mercenary? Given your youth, that hardly seems likely. Come to think of it, I have never asked your age. Just how... Your face says it all. You truly don't know, do you? Just what was Geralt thinking, raising you this way? Given your responses thus far, I feel as though any further questions would just be a waste of our time. However, permit me to make... Whatever her reasons, the Archbishop has placed great faith in you. Do not betray that trust. That is all.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for the Academy, the competition, the acclaimed former song.
Yes, yes, thank you.
Last but not least, the three of us swear on our honor. And with that, will the contestants? Oh, very well. That's all, folks! Splendid!
Oh my, the Black Eagle, your performance was exhilarating. My heart is still beating a mile a minute.
I vote for the Blue Lion House. You are the most original.
Great feedback! And I will announce who it is. The Black...
I wonder if I can use this to...
Once more, please give a...
We did it, and...
My efforts were... I think I got it. I'm a quick study.
It's all becoming clearer.
I always was a quick study. I appreciate your effort.
Wasted opportunity.
I can't bear.
I was a duck, she appeared.
enjoy baking sweets. I see. Cooking is much more...
Hello. I'll keep my voice down. I hope this song...
Need something? See you again soon.
Thankfully, I pray that they will be until that day.
Last month was the spa. Huh? I'm really flattered.
Hey there.
Hello?
The area with the... It wasn't risky. Does that surprise... That's true of the... People call it the...
Hey there. Is this it? There you go. Is this it? There you go. Come back anytime.
What do you require? Farewell.
What?
Hey.
While I have little interest in food, I will admit to a weakness for this one dish.
I would be liking that greatly.
This is my absolute...
I like seeing a table full of my favorite dishes.
I love this meal. How did you know?
I think I like this, but it's been a while, so I'm not sure.
Ah, I can eat so much of this stuff.
Ooh, this is my favorite. You've got great taste.
Oh.
The ball is tomorrow. I have no worthwhile...
As am I. In the sense that I look forward...
I will admit, Edelgard is adorable.
You're not a bad dancer, Ferdy, but...
You honor me with your kind words.
I'm envious of your positive attitude. I also know how to dance. In theory.
Not me! You wouldn't catch me dancing...
Well, you do tend to flop...
Why would you say that?
On a skillet. Never mind.
Speaking of the ball, do we get to pick who we dance with?
A bold subject change. Sure.
I will fight. Fighting? I will not be as a... I have a proposition.
Like a class reunion?
5 years from today will be the I've heard the magnitude of the festivities, Willie.
Oh, how exciting! You will be seeing how much growing I have done. Who knows where each of us will be in 5 years' time. Still, I have faith.
That's assuming the professor is still here.
Even if that's the case, you... Don't forget, my teacher. Even if the Millennium Fest...
Running away? I understand. You hardly had the time to breathe in there. It must be hard to be the favorite teacher at the ball. Poor, poor professor. Was that a joke? I find it hard to tell with you. Just think of all the students begging you to dance. But where is there to run? This place is filled with joyful students looking for...
Professor, you showed up. I'm the one who called you here, remember? You came here because you read the letter I sent you, right? Are you saying this is... How disappointing to think you didn't come here still, if we're meeting by complete... Oh, that's just when you're looking through me in front of others. Originally, I just wanted to see if you'd come, though I suppose you did. I should just be thankful I wasn't left here waiting. Do you know, it's been, you must have found a special some. Are you changing the subject? Don't you worry. Well, I wouldn't want to be in the way of either way.
It seems that everyone is having a delightful time. Will you not dance some more? How dull of you. Had I a body of my own? Oh, I would sing and dance until I fell upon the ground. But you? Do as you will. Ah, you're not the only one who feels that way. Look over there. I'm bored beyond compare. Will you not follow her? Oh, come on. I know that you are curious to... I hear... song. Actually, it is not that I have heard it. Did I once sing that song to someone? No. There's more. I wrote this song. Oh, but how could that be so? If that were true, then how could she be singing it? Unless... No, no. I am suddenly so exhausted. As are you, no doubt. Quickly, then. To bed with you.
Thanks to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Captain? Captain, where are you? Hey, Professor, have you seen your old man? Too bad. I guess it will have to be you, then.
I'm back. Sorry for the delay.
Captain, thank goodness you're here. There are reports of demonic beasts near the chapel.
Nonsense. I haven't heard anything about the monastery's walls being breached.
That's why I'm heading there now, to see what's really going on. You'll join as well, won't you?
Of course. We're both sworn to protect this place.
It's odd. Just before they appeared, someone saw a number of students heading toward the chapel. They were apparently acting strange, as though they weren't in their right minds. Shortly after, demonic beasts started to appear, one after another.
The students. There's no way those demonic beasts got in from the outside. But none of that matters right now. We need to act. Go summon your students. Damn it. I wanted to talk to you about something important, but there's no time. There's never any damn time. But this is much more urgent, so it can hold for now.
My thank you so much. Thanks so much. Thank you so much.